We, a group of researchers from Western Washington University, want to talk about college experience. Today, we will talk about autistic students and their experiences, opportunities, and challenges. We will also talk about neurotypical students, their experiences, opportunities, and challenges. And we want you to think about, are they similar? Are they different? Where are they similar or different? If you want to know more, please watch our talk on paper 635, May 3rd, Tuesday.